What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. As you can tell, we're at the pond and we're fishing. There's quite a few things that I don't have, so you guys might not be able to see the whole thing, so let's get into it. So we do have chicken livers as bait, so okay. So we're gonna be using this rod to get bait. Right now I'm trying to get bait, so. Okay, so guys. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna have to set you back up. Here we go. So I'm using this bobber, and we're using chicken livers too. So what I'm gonna do right now is get this bobber on. So guys, I just got that bobber done. I'm about to put some of this chicken liver on. Whoa. There we go, guys. If anything, you guys will see me definitely get mad a few times if I don't catch it, the things that I need. Oh, right now. So wish me luck on getting bait. Wait, I don't think it's low enough, guys. Hang on, guys. There we go. That should be low enough. Okay, guys, so what I'm doing is fishing for exactly bait fish. Right now I need bait fish. So I know they're somewhere. That should be the area they're in, so let's see here. Any bites? No, not yet. Any bites? No. Here, I need more bait now. Here we go, guys. Here's the moment of truth. Here's the moment of truth, guys. If they're out here.
Oh, my God.
Nope, they're not over there, so I'm guessing they're over that way. So I'm just gonna cast out over that way. Or wait. Guys, I forgot about this, but there's another spot that I haven't gone to in a while to get bait fish. So I might go over there. Yeah, let's go over there, guys. That's how I'm gonna get my bait fish. So that's how I'm gonna get my bait fish. Okay, so guys, make sure guys that to leave a like and subscribe. So but once we get there I'll keep the camera on though. Here we go. So this way is my favorite bait catching spot to catch bait. We gotta go to it though. We're almost there though. Okay, guys, we're here, guys. Though also I brought some wire cutters to clip the line if I have to, and I also brought pliers. I'm get them out. But guys, here's the real deal. We need to catch some bait, so I'll set you guys up, and then we'll start. And then we'll just start getting into fishing. Here we go. So guys, just a reminder, make sure you smash that like button and subscribe. And to never miss a new video, click the notification bell. Okay, I know we're getting one here, guys, because I just saw something. Let's see what it is. Let's see what it is here. They usually are like not this shy, but ever since the winter breeze actually came,
If I can get this thing, if it's bait, I'll use it. So. Okay, so guys, I'm trying to get this sucker right now. That's all I'm trying to do right now is get him. Whatever this is, guys, I'm highly confused because it's not biting. I'm highly confused right now, guys. Whoever knows what that is, I don't know. I have no idea what it is, but I think it's a turtle. We'll see. So here's the thing. seen any fish in a while either, so you might not catch anything, so. Hang on, guys. I think I got some. Yet, so I'm just gonna sneak a little further out if possible. I'm also going to guys, I'm not sure if we're gonna be able to fish even today, so we'll see. Okay, so guys, wish me luck here. Got one, guys. Guys, I got one. Got one. I got one, guys. So now it's time to put them on, and then we wait. Let's do this, guys. But guys, so guys, that's it for this video. Peace out.